I was in an accident. I was prescribed opioids in the form of painkillers. They told me to take 2 a day, but it never felt like enough. After I recovered, I felt like I didn't have a choice to stop taking them, and I chose the wrong path. That mistake led me here. You always have a choice in the matter. Don't end up like me. For more information, visit operationprevention.com.